Wow, she really is getting damaged over here. Owie. Primal Flames and Primal Rock. Right. Mix Primal Magma. Alright.
Sure.
We can't close the door again because this thing's blocking, I guess. This one died over here. Well, let's sneak just in case traps.
Light, flame, and sound.
Even though it would make sense.
We'll keep to ourselves.
These things have been hanging out in here for a while. And they haven't shipped off any traps. I got some more primal rock. These are just fallen ones, I guess they're malfunctioned or whatever the hell golems do, which is what kind of what these are, constructs. Looks like the toilet over here. Let's see. This is the round shot smithery. Well, there's nearly nothing to look at in here that I can see. I feel like we should rest, but maybe not yet.
Eyes open.
Okay, so I thought that was one huge chamber, but I mean, I thought it was two chambers, but it's one huge chamber. So let's check out the maintenance room before we go look over here. Remember, we got these other two rooms here. I think I might check that next. What we got here? A scroll of fireball. And a lever request. This note is written in fine script. The lever for the artillery lift has broken again. I've been telling my men to be as careful as possible while using the lift, but it's difficult to keep your balance on the thing. One bad bump nearly sent a handful of them off the edge, and I'd rather they break a lever to keep their balance than fall off. Unfortunately, it was a clean break this time. We'll need this lever as soon as possible. Scrawled across the bottom in thick ink is an additional note. If your men stop taking up so much ammunition at a time, this wouldn't be a problem. This'll be the last lever you get. Next time, you're just getting a rammer. Huh. A rammer, huh? Oh! Something over there.
Now this I haven't seen.
Hope you can unlock this one. Good. A dwarven lever. Oh. A lever you found in the West Tower. A malformed cog is attached to one end. Cool. Quest item, right? Yes. Oh, and there's another door. What is this, though? The cannons are cold as ice and banded by angular patterns and prayers to Abaddon. Now, this isn't anything we can look at? Looks like an interesting book, huh? No? So that's the maintenance room. Well, we're here, so let's just check this out.
A simple test. That's settled.
Even when it's impossible for him to open, it says a simple test, or task, or whatever. Spiders! Just attack it. I'm sure there's a bunch of them. Oh, there's a Skuldrak as well. Okay! Divert your attention to the Skuldrak, if you will. Which there's two. There's also a Moon Spider and a young Skuldrak. These things don't fly, huh? It looks like they're running on the ground. Do they lose their wings once they become... You know, I should check the bestiary. but after this battle. Silent scream. Blah. In space. No one can hear your scream. Oh, wrong genre. Wait till they close. Okay. Throw a fireball here. Bumpty bumpty bump. Why are you running in here? Alright, well, throw off a blessing while you can, then. Because you're about to be attacked by a young Skuldrak and a spider. The spider's almost dead. Oh, good. Now we can kill this thing. Oh, there's more entrances here. Skuldrak Screecher. Do your scream thing. Oh, he's stunned. She's stunned. It's the screeching effect, isn't it? Somehow I have a feeling it's the screeching effect. Is he stunned as well? There you go.
Hey.
You guys go over here. You're attacking at range, we're hitting you here. Yeah, we're getting updates on to our bestiary, so I have to check that out. More ears. Spider leg. Ditto. Wait, womp. Let's check the bestiary. I don't remember how I get to it. Codex? That's character. I could find out in the controls how you get to it. Oh, I think it's off of journal. Cyclopedia? Bestiary. Skuldraks. See, I remember Skulders, not Skuldrak. It just gives you Skulder. Skulders are large mammalian creatures that dwell in caves in near total darkness. As a result, they have poor vision and rely on their sense of hearing to navigate and find prey. The protrusions and hairs on their ears allow them to detect airflow, which is key to telling direction in an underground environment. They communicate through screeches and clicks and use these vocalizations in a form of echolocation. They are communal creatures and will nest and raise young together. Oh, how delightful. Other than that, I mean, I don't think there's anything new we came across. We fought the spores before. Radiant spore. That's what we fought. Just tells you about sporelings. Dwarf of Durgan's battery here. Alright. Let's go in sneak mode so we can find anything new. It's so funny, I've been playing all this time, I forgot about sneak mode. Hope we didn't miss anything in the mines.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Let's check. Is this something we can look at? Oh, there's another spider. Oh, we go all this way?
Take that!
Switch back! This thing's really damaged. Awesome. I like using this silent scream thing, but Mind Lance is pretty sweet too. These guys are gonna run forward, so I'm gonna hit them. I better just use the silent scream thing then. Oh crap! Sheesh. Okay, I should have stuck where I was. Oh, he got up right away. Look at that. Knock him down again. Just chunk him up. That's what I mean. Hello, friend. Did us. Oh, Alos getting hit. Where is he? Yeah, he's getting hit by crap. Out of fireballs? We can always use the mastery. Look at that. We can just narrowly hit all of them. If we can get the spell off. Cool. Yeah, do it again. If you can. No, you can't. Death bolt or whatever the hell. How much did he hit him for? Additional effects. Oh, it says it here. 45.4 Aurora damage. It should tell you that right in... You shouldn't have to click it. That's what I'm saying. Are we all attacking this thing? Because we need to be attacking this thing.
Okay.
Oh, push back! Look at that! Oh, you need to be attacking... Alright. How about another killing bolt? Maybe on this thing.
Something over.
Don't worry about something over there. Get this.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Damn pathing.
I'm ready.
Thank you. Maybe, can he stand here?
I'm ready.
Can't reach it. Never mind. We're gonna rest after this anyway. Oh, cool. Poison Master's Quarters. Alright. We have to explore many things around here. All the usual goodies.
Eyes open.
Alright, let's check this out.
What?
I said let's check it out. Get your butt over there.
That's settled.
Thank you. Event pick. Yeah. It's a fast weapon. Cool. Stiletto. ...15% chance to cast Flames of Devotion on hit or critical hit. This stiletto was crafted shortly before the fall of Durgan's battery. In addition to its exceptional quality and the use of Durgan steel in its construction, it also features an enchantment that its previous owner used to ignite cannons in the occasional stove. You had him using a stiletto or something of one kind. No, he doesn't use it anymore. Yeah, we don't need it. Alright.
Bye.
Yeah.
Anything else around here? Let's check out what's in here. Then we'll make our way back. This looks like the end here. Oh, there's a spider. Nice.
Whew, good thing I sold most of my jewelry.
That's what I like to see. Fights like that. It didn't even get a chance to turn around, I don't think. Alright, some kind of weapons. Just a dagger, yeah. It's a stove or something? Yellow gelatinous residue lines the bottom of the broken tube. What's a tube? Pargrin Rust Dissolver. A small label on the side reads, Property of A. Thorell, for use on rusted materials only. Quest item? We're gathering all the materials we need, slowly but surely. Just don't call me Shirley. There's something here. Andrin's Notes. Oh, could that be what the A stands for? Who knew a creature as disgusting as a disease pudding could be so useful? Their ability to not only prevent metals from rusting, but to remove rust entirely is astounding. I can only imagine what sorts of contraption we can devise without having to worry about exposing iron to the elements. As always, I get ahead of myself. Finding these creatures is already a chore. Keeping them properly contained is nearly impossible. I was lucky to acquire what few I have. Indeed. Disease puddings. Lovely.
What? A simple test.
Yeah, unlock that thing.
That's settled.
Potion of Barring Death's Door, nice. Potion of Flame Shield. And Minor Arcane Reflection. Put those in stash. There's another one.
If it makes you rest easier.
It sure does. Potion of Major Recovery. We'll let her have that. And infuse with vital essence. What does that do again? Infuses the caster with vitality, giving them a temporary increase in current and maximum endurance. Or in this case, the imbiber, not the caster. But this must be the, the description of the spell, infused with vital essence. That'd be neat. She dies a lot, yeah. Nothing else, huh? Nothing on the table to see? Make our way back to where we were. Oh, there's something over here. Just helms. Let's do our sneak around here as well.
Quickly and quietly.
Yes, yes. Kind of looks like chutes, like going out, you know? Or maybe windows that were broken? Looks like snow is pouring out of them. Here's another rack of, I guess, weapons here. A fine spear. Sure, we'll take it for the stash. Oh, there's a thingy here. I'm gonna quick save. Before I want to go anywhere. You peer through the hole and see a wide, sturdy parapet running along the wall. Several feet along the wall, you also see a broad crack. It appears to lead into another room. Look down. Wind whistles by your ears. The peaks of the White March rise below you and continue into the distance. You know what? Let's check the rest before I go. Before we go that way. We need to see what's over here. Oh, we need to look in these rooms, actually. We can pass through here. Oh, we're going around because the door is closed. We'll stop here then.
Oh, and if I find something good, you can have half.
How generous. Okay, so that's not a room, but we've got a room here. Looks like full of scrolls and goodies like that. Possibly also disease puddings, but we'll see. Hello. Run in. Oh my. Punch that thing. Who is this, Aloth? Get to use a spell. Nope. Head this way. Kill the poor baby thing. Make short work of these things. They are hurting us, but. Hey. Too late! He didn't get to get his licks in with that one.
Of course.
Of course. I don't know what I'm going to do with all these spiders and stuff. What's on the skeleton? A key! A cannon range key. Under layers of rust, the iron key bears the small inscription "Cannon Range" on the side. Cool.
Shh.
Select everybody here. Wait. Backspace is select everybody. Boop. There you go.
Oh, and if I find something good, you can have half.
So you claim. Let's see what's in here. A dwarven tome. Stash. A There might be one-of-a-kind spells in some of these grimoires, but in my experience, I haven't found any. But that doesn't mean there isn't any. I should probably... You know, let's rest in here. Close the door. We're going to erect a campfire in this little room, and then die of smoke exhalation. Okay. Wakey wakey! Surprised there wasn't more in there. The room looks so promising with all this- Wait! There is something else. Oh. Was I hitting tab and I wasn't seeing anything? Never mind, let's look here. On the treatment and preservation of cannons. This page seems to be from some larger text. I'm glad I found this. We now have a treatment to prevent our prized cannons from rusting outside. Potion Master Andrin developed a solution that seals the metal, protecting it from cold air. We have transformed the old armory into a patination chamber, where we can heat the solution into a gas. As the gas suffuses the chamber, it will build up a hard coating on the cannons. After a few weeks, the cannons will be ready for the elements. However, one must be careful around the solution. One of Andrin's assistants scalded her throat just from breathing too close to the stuff. The rest of the manuscript has fallen apart over time. How convenient. Boop. Let's go. Don't close it. I know I clicked it. Is that a room we can go into? I don't think it is. We closed it again? What? Get out of the room. Fast sneaking. No, it doesn't look like we can get in there. It looks like something just beyond there, though, doesn't it? Okay, I think that's it, except for in here, whatever that is. And those tunnels, or whatever that thing is, to the balcony. I hear wind. So we've been there.
Maybe Durant should test it out first.